Hello, fabulous superstar Taurus. Welcome to your horoscope for the month of May 2018, looking at life and love. I am your astrologer, Nadiya Shah. Thank you for being here. What an amazing month it is. We've got an active sky right now, and we've got for you bright and bold and big beginnings in store. So what is happening? Well, it's Uranus, and you are going to feel Uranus happening now. In fact, there's a new moon in your sign this month, and on the day of the new moon, in the middle of the month, that is when Uranus will enter your sign. Now, this is a big deal. Any way you look at it, it's a big deal. It's a once-in-a-lifetime transit that will be years in the making. And you are right now at the very beginning with Uranus entering your sign for a few months, dipping out of your sign later this year, and then next year will be in your sign for a nice long stay. So for the better part of the next 7 years, well, you are about to go through a revolution within your soul, within your heart, and within your understanding of your truth and who you really are. And the thing is that normally, or sometimes with a big planet like Uranus, the difference, like, you feel it, yes, you know that there's a shift, but the really big differences can come on slowly. Well, first of all, with Uranus, nothing comes on slow, okay? It really is like lightning, these awarenesses that come up, these epiphanies as to who it is that you have been and who it is that you no longer can be. If you are going to truly live your authentic self in the world, well, these can come on very much by surprise, but ultimately lead you in a direction of greater authenticity. But the difference now is that this is happening the same day as a new moon in your sign. And a new moon is very visceral. It's a very immediate kind of energy. So it's an energy that you are going to feel, right? The moon has to do with our emotions. And it's exactly these same themes having to do with where it is that you are ready to begin again. Where is it that you are ready to experience new in your life? And chances are it will be a matter very near and dear to your heart and to your soul. What I'm especially excited about with this energy, though, I must say, is that there's this real sense now of you coming to some truth about yourself. And really, it makes all the difference. It seems to change just about everything. But the thing is that as much as you may feel that now, just know that this is the very beginning of bigger and bolder truths coming up ahead. And of course, I'll be here to talk about it as we go along. Now, as we get to the later part of the month, we are going to have a full moon take place. And this full moon is happening in a particularly passionate part of your sky. It's a part of the sky that has a way of reaching right into you, heart and soul. Now, if you think back, if we're talking about love, right? Like, let's start talking about love, because at the very end of last month, we had a full moon in your opposite sign. And as I spoke about last month, you know, that tends to represent developments where it comes to matters of partnership. So if you are open to meeting someone new, chances are that someone has shown up to help you to understand the types of lessons that only love can provide. And if you are someone who is in an established bond, chances are that there have been some developments and insights and inspirations within your established partnership. Well, now here we are. We get to this full moon at the end of the month, and you are about to go deeper, to a deeper place within you. So what is it within you that attracted a particular person late last month or at the beginning of this month? Well, you will get deeper insights into yourself and realize what it was that was being reflected back to you and how now you can use it to create meaningful change in your life. If it is that somebody showed up and you still are getting to know them, well, this is where you are going to get to know them with a greater sense of depth about them and about yourself. Now, if you are someone in an established bond, then there are a couple of ways that I see this energy working out. One is, look, it tends to be when we have important energy like this, there tends to be a focus on your spouse's income. And so it is possible now that your spouse is part of your consideration of the prosperity coming into your life. But this part of the sky also has to do with emotional intimacy. And I feel like this is going to be a real moment of honesty for the two of you that ultimately can help bond you that much more. Now, other ways to understand this energy, I must say, I talked a little bit about the finances, right? Sometimes your relationship to financial institutions is highlighted with this particular type of full moon, and so that may come into focus. And I also think, as I look at this, that there is this possibility that digging deep, this sense of regeneration, almost a sense of rebirth from the inside out, may take place for you as well. But look, it isn't just this full moon talking about rebirth and regeneration. It's Uranus. And of course, Uranus is a different type of rebirth. It's the kind of rebirth that comes on like a light, like where you didn't even realize you were sitting in the dark. And that light is shining on you. What is it that you truly want? And who is it that you truly are? Well, you are about to get a profound redefinition, and it changes everything. Well, thank you so much for watching. I've created special horoscopes looking at Uranus moving into your sign, looking at Chiron changing signs, looking at the upcoming Mars retrograde season. All of these special horoscopes are available, unlimitedly available to superstars at astrofabulous.com or for individual download at nadiashah.com. And of course, superstars get all kinds of other, you know, benefits. All kinds of other parties are going on there, like early access to videos, exclusive weekly horoscopes that I post there, and so much more. I look forward to meeting you in the superstar space. Well, thank you for watching. It'll be a great month. Enjoy.